Are we rolling?
Do you think that I should have sex?
How can I describe it to you?
It's the greatest experience you can have in your life.
A man has a penis and a woman has a vagina.
Two bodies intertwined doing the deed.
I knew.
You want him to be like, oh my God.
I was 17.
16 years old.
15 years old.
Really, really nervous.
More of a peer pressure thing.
You could potentially die from it.
Hi. Wow. I guess I'm searching. I think I have an issue with intimacy. So I don't really know what it's like to have a relationship.
For the record, I don't think you're an asexual.
So it's something that I've been looking into as an option.
You might also want to try sex as an option too.
Okay, you're too much pressure.
I think you're putting a lot of importance on this act.
What do you suggest that I do then?
Live a little.
What if you had sex with Julian?
I mean, it would be cheaper than psychotherapy.
It's not a big deal, you know? I mean, just try him out.
Right, just text me about it, okay?
I will sext you about it.
That's great!
I'll film it.
What, like a porno?
An exploration. An experiment!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, God! Help me!
I don't know what to do!
You want some tea?
I'm just not cut out for sex.
My entire being is basically untouchable. I am aware of that.
It was an experiment.
This was a mistake.
It's just all about finding the right fit for you.
It's the closest that two people can be. Physically, emotionally, spiritually. That's when two people become one.
Every legitimate experiment has a conclusion.
Aya!
Ah! Mother!
And so it follows logically.
Is that fence picking on you?
This experiment...
Watch out for the...
...may not be entirely legitimate. However, the gray zone isn't always a terrible place in which to be.